Hey guys, what's up? It's Jason again. Today I'm going to show you how to pair and use this electric skateboard remote.
Now let's take a closer look at the remote. The remote is a bit small, but not too small. It's light and it has this rubberized cone on it. Feels great in the hand. So now the remote, you'll find it shows 0 km power on the screen. If you want to change the remote from kilometers power to miles per hour, start with the remote powered off. Then hold on the LED and power button at the same time. Then push the stick. It's in miles per hour now. Here you could also change the wheel speed. Speed 64 is for 100mm wheel. For this 110 rubber wheel, you need to set it to 70. Okay, now I'm going to show you how to pair the remote to the board. Push it to start the board, then don't press the power button. Until it begins to flash. Now turn on the remote. Then press the HL and LE button at the same time. It's paired when the board's battery level showed up on the screen. You could also find the remote's battery level, adapter, speedometer, and different modes on the LCD screen. We use this sound stick for acceleration and braking. You push forward to accelerate and pull back to brake. We switch between different speed modes using this HL button. We've got medium, high, high plus, and low. We could also change the speed mode to use this thumbstick other than the HL button. It goes a bit faster each time you push the stick. I really like this feature, especially when you're going uphill and the speed drops rapidly. It's a lot easier to push the stick other than the HL button. I usually set the speed to medium. That's my most comfortable riding speed. But if I want to go faster for a while, I just push the stick again. It's pretty convenient. For braking mode, just hold on the brakes and press this HL button. We've got brake mode 1, 2, 3, 4, and 4 is the strongest. Over here, we've got an LED button, and if you hold that button for a few seconds, you'll turn the two tail lights on. This is also the cruise control button. When you hold in the acceleration, tap on the LED button, and you are gonna be in the cruise control mode. You don't need to do anything. The board is cruising. Either push the stick or brake or stop it. Along this side, forward and backward switch. Always remember to check this before riding. B means backward, you need to switch to forward. Otherwise, the board may leave you on your butt. Alright, thanks for watching. Leave a comment down below if you have any questions, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more content about this board.